Hi, my name is Rachel Pearson. I'm from Westwood, California. And if I were president, I would probably spend more money on healthcare. I think health is the most important thing. I would also probably pull out of Iraq because I think that it's bad for our country to be over there and hurting other people. And our troops are in danger as well. So those are the two things I would do.